going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side. The infraquotus, they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jodie, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of
it? Is that the girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm ready to go. Is she? Not yet. I'm thinking I'm winning.
Hey, let me see.
What did she do?
They killed everyone.
It's going to be okay, sir.
What they look like?
What could that be?
I'm
not telling us everything.
He's left. Nobody else should go. There's no way to get in.
It's like
the condenser's in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jodie, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Wait. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Thank you.
I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Great. Now let's go.
Concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jodie. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Something's going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now!
I can't!
passage to the other side. For the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Thank you.
Iden, are you there?
Jodie.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.